Hey, Min, how about another joke?
No, I think we've had enough of your jokes.
What do you get?
I don't think so.
Cross.
I think we're done with your jokes. That's it.
Full of people who want to play a game.
Call the police.
Jane. I'll tell you what you get.
You get what you fucking deserve.
You know, it's been a while since I've sat down and just recorded a gameplay video by myself. It's fucking wacky. I think the last time I did that was for BioShock, which we don't talk about BioShock. I mean, it was an alright game and all, but holy fuck, it was just all side quests and I couldn't fucking take it anymore. So, today's goal, we gotta get some more diamonds, cause currently, we only have 11. That's not enough! I'm tired of being called fucking poor, and I mentally cannot take this verbal abuse much longer. So, we did the blast mining idea for netherite. Why not try some of that for those good old diamonds? I'll be the first to admit, probably not the best use of Cecil's resources. But hey, we mine it. So usually when tanks are evolved, it's usually advised to go to the board and like pitch the idea. Hey, would it be a decent idea if Cecil's the mining capital, which is really really recessed after the Industrial Revolution? Just did some blast. These motherfuckers came into my cave. I remember when I was building the sleepy cave. I was like, hey guys, don't. This is my thing. Well, fuck off. And they're like, alright. Anyways, admin teleport. Yo, this is a cool cave. Tear each other apart from the inside! Ha ha! I'm like that one guy. What? Alright. Mom! Get the camera! Walk into.
So don't worry about these flags. I needed a place to put them.
Yeah, you don't understand. I was like walking down here and I was like talking shit. Is this recording? Then I walked down here. I'm like, what the fuck?
Also, guess what? We're at war.
Okay, so that's started now.
Yes, that started without any of us agreeing to it.
Did fucking none of declare us... war?
He declared war on our behalf without us knowing.
I mean, yeah, we talked a lot of shit to build this up, but we didn't really officially agree to go to war.
Yeah, we talked a lot of smack, but we didn't agree to go to war. Get into a PTA meeting, and we need to, we really need to chastise, Caleb for starting a fucking war without consent.
And how dare you fuck this man without consent.